So now let's talk about for NIT Durgapur cutoff, that is cutoff percentile. For general 99, EWS 98.3, OBC 98.9, SC 95, ST 94.5 percentile. Now if you talk about for NIT Kuruchetra, general 99.2, EWS 98.7, OBC 99, SC 94.2, ST 93 percentile. These are the expected percentile for JEE 2023. So this video will help you for the upcoming year as well, that is for JEE 2024-5 as well, because there will be minor changes in the percentile to get the CSE branches. So now if you talk about for VNIT Nagpur, here is the information for general 99.4, EWS 99.2, OBC 99.3, and SC 96.7, ST 95.5. For MNIT Jaipur, 99.5, 99.1, 99.3, 95.8, 94.5, that is for general, EWS, OBC, SC, ST respectively. Now if you talk about for NIT Calicut, 99.5, 99.1, 99.4, 97.7, 95.7 percentile again. Now if you talk about for NIT Rourkela, 99.7, 99.4, 99.5, 98.6, 96.9 percentile. Now if you talk about for MNIT Allahabad, 99.5, 99.1, 99.4 percentile, 97.2, 96.5. That is for other state male category. If you are female, after slash you can check, and if you are from home state, you can check, that is male, female, both cutoff are available. Now if you talk about for NIT Warangal, 99.8, 99.6, 99.7, 98.6, 97.1 percentile. Now if you talk about for NIT Suratkal, so here is the information, 99.8, 99.7, 99.7 again, 99.2 and 98.6 percentile. Now if you talk about the number one NIT, that is the NIT Trichy, 99.9, 99.7, 99.8, 99.4 and again 99.4, that is for general, EWS, OBC, SC, ST respectively. For other state male, if you are from female, you can check after the slash, and for home state, you can check the sidewise information. So now it's